Hey fruits and vegetables, welcome back to Holy Yogurt and Banana Peel, and today we are going to be doing the 54 transverse colon. There you go, we have knee. Okay, it's a cat. So it's called knee or nigh. Nigh actually, it's called nigh. Okay. That's good, let's just keep upgrading him and let's just be on our way. Let's go. There we go, we have finally upgraded Nai, and let us just go read about him. Let's go. On closer, okay, whatever. Although the rotund body of the Lactobacillus, adorned by 2 ears, has scarcely changed through the evolution. The Lactobacillus' 2 eyes have gathered to the center of its torso. Additionally, the Lactobacillus has grown a long tail, giving it the resemblance of a baby kitten. How adorable. Its scientific name is Lactobacillus uni. But I will simply call it knee or nigh. Okay. Oh, what is that? Come on. The lactobacilluses are getting cooler and cooler. But yeah, let's just get into it. Birch forest, right? Yeah, let's go. Finally, we have done it. The 54 transverse colon. I keep saying ascending. I have no idea why. Yeah, let us just moby on down to the 55 transverse colon. Yep, let's go. I just took a pause there for no reason. Let us go to the 55 transverse colon. Firefly dance. Oh, this level is pretty as well. All the levels are really fascinating and really pretty and just, you know, pleasing to the eyes. I've already said that before. If you have watched all of my videos, you will know, but whatever. Let's go. Yep, there it is. Okay, we almost made it a quarter away. Okay, here we are. As there are many vast forests of birch in Russia, there are accordingly numerous unique customs associated with the tree. One example would be usage of venik, a bush of birch branches used in the banya, the traditional sauna of Russia. Bathers must hit each other with the venik to the point of shouting in pain. They leap into the icy water to fully relish its effects. To foreigners, it may seem a bizarre custom, but it cleanses the body of toxins and renders the skin taut. all Russians know the beneficial properties of the Wenig. Okay, that's good for us, that's good for everybody, so whatever. So yeah, let's just collect our capsule and our achievements, and that was it for this episode. Oh yeah, okay, cool, another capsule. Yep, if you want to play this game, the link is down in the description. I'm Banana Peel, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.